In this tutorial, we'll show you the steps to create an email signature using your own HTML. Let's get started. Navigate to the Signatures menu and then click on the Create New Signature button. Now choose the HTML option. This is the HTML editor page. Add your HTML in the text area or start typing from scratch. In our example, we'll send the HTML of an already created signature, like this. Note that when you save the signature, the editor will apply code style to make it readable and remove properties not allowed in HTML signatures, such as embedded JavaScript or CSS. Optionally, you can click on the Code View option to see the rendered HTML. On this screen, you can also make edits and change images from the gallery. You can also select text to point to where it's located in the HTML, like this. Note that the Save button is disabled in Code View mode, so you need to switch to HTML to activate the Save option. When the changes are complete, save and click on the Paste in Email button. In this section, you can use the Copy Signature option to create an identical signature, send a test email to check your signature's appearance, or clone the signature to create another identical one.